Hey guys, this is Sensei Ben. A lot of people get into the habit of thinking that just because you win in martial arts, just because you beat somebody, that you're better than them. Doesn't necessarily mean that. It might have just been your day. It might have been your day, whether you believe in luck or not, or whether you believe in providence, whatever it is. It might have just been your day. That was your day to win. But the truth of the matter is, getting better is a process. So some people are naturally aggressive, more aggressive when they do martial arts. So you can have two kids, one kid's been doing it longer, one kid's been doing it not as long. Or it could be brand new kid, and they're just super aggressive, and they're just smearing people across the mats or in kickboxing or whatever else because they're more aggressive. It doesn't mean they know more than the other person or the other kid. And like I tell parents or I tell students all the time, whenever that natural switch goes off in your head where you become super competitive, all those years of getting smashed but still learning the muscle memory come to life, and then you rarely lose again. So don't be so in a rush to move forward and progression without learning the foundation, without learning the lessons at each stage of development. So just like school, just like college, each belt level that you're in and whatever martial art that you're doing, it has levels of development. So if you skip past some of those lessons that you need to learn and concepts that you need to learn, it's going to be a hard time for you. It's kind of like a Jenga, one of those Jenga games where you pull the little pieces of wood out until it falls. If you get to a really high level and you've skipped a lot of stages or a lot of lessons in your development because you've brown nosed or because you do a lot of tournaments and stuff like that and you win, but you've still skipped those little pieces in there, eventually when your tower gets high and you're missing all these little pieces, it's just gonna fall over. It's gonna fall over one day and you're gonna be stuck and you're gonna plateau and you're gonna be at a level in your life and at a stage in your career that you can't. That's going to be very hard for you to go back and fill in, or should I say, it's going to be very expensive and time-consuming for you to go back in and fill in those gaps in your training. All right, guys, this is Sensei Ben out. Peace.